A reminder that no matter the weather, Lee Canyon is closed until further notice. The resort is following the governor's stay-at-home directives. Snow has been falling on the mountain, but it's not being monitored, and there's no ski patrol on site for any possible rescues. Law enforcement is up on the mountain, though, making sure people are only visiting areas that are open.